Welcome to Simon's Car Fix. Today we'll be showing you the fuse box locations for this 2012 Ford Transition Connect. The first fuse box location was located on the right side of the car, which is located right over here. And the second fuse box location was located on the driver's side of the car, which is located right over here. Here are the fuses. Here's the cover. And here's some information about the fuses. And those are all the fuse box locations for this car. Thank you for watching.